an Uber juicer. We're making carrot apple juice. You can see that's where the pulp goes. As you see, it goes right into the pitcher, but you can just put right into the refrigerator. Which I think my kids will think is pretty cool. Probably about 6 carrots and 1 large apple. We're going to use the pulp to make muffins. And we're going to turn it off. As you can see, it's all touch screen. And then we're going to try the juice after we make a mess. And you can see all the pulp is in here. So you can put it in a baggie. You can probably freeze it for another day, or you can use it right away. And then here's the juice.